Hi guys, welcome back. Well, Final Fantasy VII The Remake. This is part 11, and as we saw in the last episode, we were lucky. The Sector 7 plate fell. Sector 7 is now completely obliterated. Did anybody make it out alive? We did. What about Wedge? Where is he?
Hey! Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push! It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did? You sure? Hey! Where are you going?
Thank you. How could this happen?
I didn't really think that...
What the hell is going on? When is help going to
stop? This wasn't an accident.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. Suffer, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too.
As we speak, sir.
Anything?
Nothing as a... Yes, sir.
You guys run into Jesse at the villa?
Yeah. Big legs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right. Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
All set!
it together.
Alright! Fight it up! Got him! Give him hell!
Okay, let's go!
On you.
Watch yourself.
Let's move.
Let it sting.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Burn.
Bring it home.
Let me handle it.
That's that. Hang back. Get him. Back.
coming in hot!
Let me handle it! Get in there!
Watch this!
Come on!
I'm ending this! Keep it up!
Let's pick it up!
Amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. To receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene. She's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping
upstairs. Huh?
Oh. I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shh. Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. Is that it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith. You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
us. You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
My heart is still pounding.
My ears are still ringing from it.
Over there.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving. Hit him hard and
no,
fast!
That's that.
A wind gun here!
We'll have to fight our way through, but it's our only shot.
Back. No holding back. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Hey, man!
I get that!
You're up!
I got this. Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
Let's do this right.
Ain't done yet! Gotta love it! You got this!
This fight's not over yet! Gotcha! Bye!
Damn, that was close!
What could we have done better?
Make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Jelly? Yeah.
No surprises there.
Really getting on my nerves. You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. We need able-bodied men and women.
God damn it!
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Got evacuated somewhere. Probably.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
This is bad. This is bad.
Ugh.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
You can rest easy,
folks. Listen, Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
Where's Mom?
I suppose you're right. The house was pretty old. And it's not...
Again?
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
A little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello!
I take it that little Marlene is safe and sound. That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think.
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Tifa.
Get back! Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
There's no path, you gotta make one. Come back! this beneath our feet. You're going down, one way or another. Another one in the bag! I think they dug halfway to hell. Yeah.
suck on this, huh? You really want to throw down with me? Hey, no thanks. Ah! 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 How'd you like that? And there you have it. You really want to throw down with me? Ah! Hey, no thanks! Get your ass out of here! Oh yeah, another one in the bag! Just no escape in the mist there.
Ha!
I gotta climb another damn ladder. See ya! You're up!
Let me handle this! It's on you!
You need me! Sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His turn.
Bring in the heat! What's the ball? That boy's serious ass! Gotta love it! How'd you like that? You ain't getting out of this! Want some more? I'm counting on you! And don't come back! Gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Barrett!